Continental. 2-2. Heavy standby. Continental. 2-2. Heavy. Please continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Continental. 2-2. Heavy.
And we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off and the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate. That will be the only indication that it's safe to get up and move about the cabin. We also ask that you keep the aisle clear of any hand luggage. This is the termination of our flight, so we ask that you check the seatbelt pockets and overhead lockers for any articles you may have brought with you.
Straight on.
Extra care should be taken when opening overhead lockers, as some items may have shifted during our flight. On behalf of the captain and his crew,
they're left on the taxiway.
And wish you all a pleasant day. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain from the flight deck. Just a few minutes before we arrive on stand, I would ask please that you remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened until we come to the gate and the aircraft comes to a complete stop. Very excited to come home. It's been a pleasure having you on board today. We look forward to seeing you again.
Brakes set. Brake pressure up. Cabin signs off, please. Spoilers down. Okay, parking checks.
Okay, parking checks. Logo lights?
Yes, off.
Parking brake?
Yep, set.
Seatbelt selector?
Off.
Fuel control switches?
Forward and latched.
Beacon switch?
Okay, off.
Anti-ice?
That's off.
Fuel pump switches?
Yes, off.
Hydraulic pumps?
Okay, off.
Window heat?
Okay, off.
Pack selectors?
Is off.
Recirculating fans?
Yes, off.
External power?
That's on.
APU?
That's off.
Battery switch?
How did I miss that?
Battery switch
is off.
Checklist complete.
Happy with all that?